times, Brother Pathos here will lead us in a song. Brother Pathos?
I think I saw him on the hill the other day. I think I saw him when I watched the children play. But when I opened up my voice to sing in praise, he ran away, ran away, far away. My singing made sweet Jesus run away. I did not have to wait for judgment.
Come on, sister Esther, dance and move, ooh, ooh, somebody help her, help her. She loved to stop in the front. And like the Holy Ghost don't get her till she gets to the front, every time.
Everything's been so nice.
Exactly.
Yeah. But you know what? The one thing that really, really helps me when my heart is broken is to hear you minister the word of the Lord. I found life in it. And that's when the healing really, really began.
Well, if I can do, I mean, I want to be a part of the healing process. You tell me what you need and I'll be there for you.
I believe that. My usher.
Yeah.
You're my lover. I'm your lady. Usher me.
Yes, sir.
Carney did okay. She got 184. China, you need 16 points to win.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask you the same five questions you cannot
do. Hold on.
Okay.
Holy Spirit, activate.
Oh, no.
Holy Spirit, activate. Holy Spirit, activate. 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 All right, let's go.
11 years has never happened before.
Right, right, exactly.
Holy Spirit, activate. Holy Spirit,
activate.
I said,
Holy
okay.
Activate. Woo! Nice.
Come on, you can do this.
Think about it. Next time you're down at the DMV, Holy Spirit, activate. How about the time you're sitting up there taking a test you ain't studied for? Holy Spirit, activate. Come on. All right, here we go. You ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's remind everybody of Carney's answers.
Sing the wondrous love
of Jesus, sing his mercy and his grace in the mansion.
Okay, please, let's start it over. Let's do justice to our sister. Amen? Come on.
Sing the wondrous love of Jesus.
Sing the wondrous love of Jesus. Sing his mercy and his grace.
Yeah, starting these churches with two folk in them. And now all of a sudden, you a bishop and an apostle. And now you got a reformation. And everything is messy. Messy. Messy people. Messy ministry. Messy structure. And folk don't want to talk about it. Because it upsets some people. And I'm going to say this. glory to God. And I say this in the nicest way. I would rather have you mad with me. Bless you, Sandy. Bless you, Lisa. I would rather have you mad. Hey, Mama Ellis. Good to see you. I would. Hey, I would rather have you mad with me and spend eternal bliss in heaven than to be happy with me and bust hell wide open.
Call him up and tell him what you want, well now, 1-800-JSUS, 1-800-JSUS. 1-800-JSUS. So well now, Jesus on the main line. Now you got to ring him up and dial him up and tell him what you want. Just call him up, tell him up. Ring it up, dial him up, tell him what you want, because it's Jesus on the main line.
Franklin and his production showed up for the Omarion Challenge.
That caused all of us to come to one place to celebrate now. How in the whole hell and the heaven you getting upset that a media outlet is reporting and letting the whole church know that we lost a general? How in the whole hell and the heaven is you getting upset that I, as the media, post a picture that was sent to me to post? In fact, 5 or 6 pictures were sent, and they said, choose which one. These are the one we approve to make a statement, because you've done so beautifully when it came to honoring her with the first post. How are y'all gonna get upset? I'm tickling my own self. How in the world are y'all gonna get
upset? Let me in, nothing too hard for God. Oh, nothing too hard for, I want on the dance floor. Nothing too hard for God. 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 Yeah, nothing too hard for God. Nothing too hard for God.
Chicago Bucks 3 in the house.